Cubans returning from trips abroad bring back everything they can carry and more. They fill suitcases with sneakers, soap, and flat-screen TVs, luxury items on an island plagued with shortages. Until now, this was a way for Cubans to circumvent the government monopoly on importing goods and the sky-high prices in state-run stores. In September, customs officials announced tighter restrictions and higher taxes on the plane loads of merchandise entering the country. Packed too much, and the government could seize it all. They know we can't buy anything in stores, complains Juan Almaguer while he waits for his son to clear customs after a trip to visit relatives in Florida. Everything is too expensive, he says. So what can we do? We bring what we can. Cuban officials say the new measures are designed to crack down on so-called mules, professional smugglers who import and resell goods the cash-strapped Cuban government often cannot. Many of the imported goods were resold at La Cuevita, a maze of shops in Havana that we visited last year. Merchants there said they provide a better service than the government.
The government sells clothing, but it's poor quality. When you get home, you put it on once, and it rips. It's old and expensive, for a different climate and out of fashion.
Apparently, the Cuban government didn't want the competition.
So the last time I was in this area of Havana, it was absolutely clogged with stores. It was a bustling marketplace. Now it's all been closed down. It's just another sign of the uneasy relationship the Cuban government has with capitalism.
Back at the airport, Juan Almaguer says the only way that many people can afford a trip abroad is to bring back goods Cubans need. Juan's son finally emerges from customs after a three-hour wait and after paying a $50 tax. Not too bad, but still more than what most Cubans make in 2 months. Can you believe it? He asks. But what's the alternative? You have to keep moving forward. Move forward and carry a big bag. Luckily, Juan's 1956 Chevy can still bear the load. Patrick-Oppmann, CNN Havana.